but it will be next Wednesday. We wanted to give you a little preview as to the sort of things we're going to be taxing. Keep your eyes open, there will be lots of information about the actual budget, and quite frankly, we might not decide until the day before, but at the moment, here are some of the things we're thinking about. As you know, we've been taxing quite a while. Your heating, it is a little bit cold. I can see lots of people wearing hats and jumpers. We're very aware that if you're wearing hats and jumpers, that means you're not using your heating at home, therefore we are taxing hats and jumpers. So we would like you to pay tax however you generate heat.
We're going to tax definitely excess fur on the head. Excess fur on the head, if you're wearing fake fur, we're going to tax any fake fur, in fact, just anything fake. Fake news, any fake news, the government will tell you what's fake news, or there's a ministry of truth, I mean. We'll just tell you what's fake news, and if it's fake, we'll tax it.
How old are you, gentlemen? 11. Oh, very grown for 11. You're taxed. 11 is a perfect time to tax people. You all know this 16 malarkey and 18 malarkey. 11-year-olds can pay tax. In fact, 11-year-olds need to get jobs. Why don't you have a job, young man? Do you have a job? No. From now on, we'll work. Their tax will go to pay for my third and fourth home. Nurses gone. Who needs nurses? Teachers. Why do you need teachers if all the children are working? Yeah, thanks very much. Daylight. I think I'd like to tax daylight. Put a tax on that then. Walking stick. Oh, that is a very good. How dare you get old? We know that I will be, I can't pronounce the word, frozen when I get old. I will not get old because I will pay to not get old. So all of you, when you're old, it's your own fault.
Whenever the weather changes, we'll tax it. We're not quite sure how we'll collect the money, but then we're going to collect our money to fix it anyway. Every time it rains, we should tax every single drop. There's no reason the environment should get to rain on you for free at all.
For years and years, he has had a tax haven. He has not been taxed on the gifts that he gives. Yes, that's right. This year, we are going to tax Santa Claus. A criminal who has been hoarding masses of presents for small children without paying tax on those presents, without paying for his transport, without paying for his fuel. We are now going to be taxing Santa Claus. So just to announce that this year taxing Santa Claus will be that he will not deliver any presents. Free gifting. Every gift will be taxed. So not only will you be paying tax on the gifts that you've already bought here for Christmas, included in that taxation that we will be adding will be the wrapping paper. If you indeed wrap well your